puncher when he went 1, 2 and then 3. You know, he was good like that. His jab was quite good when he let it go. But apart from that, I was never in any trouble the whole time, the whole fight. Never in any trouble. So he was a very good fighter. You know, I don't believe he could time me when I was fainting and using my feints and using my rhythm and my length and my boxing ability. He couldn't work me out.
Josh, to piggyback on that, over those first 4 or 5 rounds, Bennett said, you know, discipline and patience was the key. So you were able to set things up and sort of draw him in and keep that gap short. Yeah. How difficult was it, just in terms of your mental game, to sort of just hold off until you could unleash?
It was quite easy. It was quite easy to keep the distance and keep boxing him. I actually could have made that fight a little bit easier, you know, if I had kept a little bit more disciplined. When he got... you know, success was when I put my hands up and closed my guard and let him throw. That was when he got success and he was strong doing that. It would have been a harder fight if I had decided to stand and trade with him. Even though when I did decide to trade with him, I outfought him and landed the better punches. But that would have been a much harder fight. But I really do believe I could have made that fight a little bit easier if I just kept disciplined a little bit more.
Not only did you fully unify the division, you came to America, you beat American. Do you feel like, and you played the mind games to the team. Do you feel like you are a special breed of fighter? Is that why you're so, it seems like you're overcome?
No, I'm just so determined, and my will to win is second to none. I'm so determined, my will to win and my desire to win. You know, I did everything right this week. On the lead up to the fight this week, the plan was to get inside Ramirez's head and use his aggression against him, and that's what I did. It worked perfectly all week. You know, I didn't mean any disrespect by anything. It was all just to get inside his head, and it worked, you know, and it's proved it in that fight. You know, I walked him into some good shots.